guys, Raven Extreme here. Welcome to my happy Halloween stream. You've got President Ninja ready to go. Give me a sec here, I just gotta make sure I let people know I'm going live here. Alright, so for my stream here, we're gonna be doing some Castlevania Symphony of the Night, of course, you know, and I played this game back and forth, left and right. So we're gonna do it as luck mode. So, I have a little bit of drinking rules here, so gonna make this really entertaining here. So I've got here to my right, or you know, here in the stream, I have 8 different drinks. Ranging from butterscotch, apple pie soda, and I hate pie. We've got Rowdy Roddy Piper's bubblegum soda. We have chocolate soda. We have Jack Black's Dead Red Root Beer. Never had this one before. This should be interesting. Ugh. Sweet corn soda. And the last one, the one that probably everyone's gonna get the most humor out of. Chocolate covered bacon soda. Chocolate covered bacon soda. And just for the safety, I do have the Ramune as a safety drink just in case. So, I should be okay. And it's grape Ramune, so I should be alright. Just to make sure, here's the shot glass. It's a red, it's a little red mini red solo cup. Should be good. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this at all. Oh man, this is gonna be fun though, but I am definitely not looking forward to it. Not in the least bit. At all. Alright.
It was at this moment that Raven Extreme realized this was a huge mistake.
Oh god, and we start with the worst one. Alright. Alright, so Combat Nurse has chosen the chocolate-covered bacon soda as my first shot. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Alright. One second, I'll be right back. I need to get something to open the sodas. So, hang tight one sec, guys. I'm just not even gonna say. I said the chocolate covered bacon soda actually wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Again, I might regret that one. Oh, jeez, the sweet corn. Okay. All right, so the next one is sweet corn soda. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Sweet corn soda. Oh, God. All right. Sweet corn soda's been opened. Here's our shot glass. Straight urine. Literally just straight urine. Can't really smell the corn on it. I don't know, maybe it still has the chocolate in there, but... yeah, I don't really smell it. Let me check the bottle. Okay, yeah. Oh God, yeah. Woo! Pungent corn. Jesus Christ. Alright. Here goes shot number two. Oh man, I'm really worried about this one. Alright. Down the hatch. Oh! Oh! Oh God! Oh! Oh man, yeah, definitely corn. Oh, it's like you just took a bite. It's like you just took a bite out of like a corner on the cob and just no chewing, just straight swallow. Just get that corn and just right in there. Just oh Jesus. Oh God. Oh, good lordy. Oh. All right. So he's made the choice. So we're going sweet corn. Oh God. All right. So sweet corn goes first. All right. I'm gonna make the shots with a slight bit of relief in between. You sure you want me to do that? You want me to just go straight on? I mean, I'll do what you want me to do. So I'm gonna cut the shot down by a little bit because I want to make sure these last up the whole stream. Oh, okay. So here's the first shot of sweet corn. Oh God. Oh no. Okay. So, sweet corn, bubblegum, and then rocket piss. Oh, fuck. Okay. Sweet corn's gone down. Alright, so, Piper's bubblegum. Let me get that one out real quick. Oh, God, that corn is so bad. Oh, Jesus Christ, that corn is so bad. Alright, bubblegum's ready to go. I'm here to kick ass and... chew bubble gum. I'm all out of gum. Alright, bubble gum's been poured. Yeah, it smells like a standard bubble gum. Alright. I'm down. Let's do it. Yeah, it's definitely bubble gum. Like, hands down, definitely bubble gum. Not too bad. It's actually not too bad. Oh man, that corn. Okay, so I thought the chocolate covered bacon one was gonna be really bad. It actually wasn't. It the chocolate is so overwhelming that you don't taste the bacon, not even with the aftertaste. That corn though, that aftertaste on the corn. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright. Oh. This is the other one that I'm not gonna be fond of because I hate butterscotch. I hate butterscotch with a passion. So I bought it, knowing I'm not gonna like it, but I'm doing this all for entertainment. So, all right, butterscotch soda. Oh man, oh my, that was, oh. All right. Oh. Oh man, I'm worried about this one. Okay, yeah, I can definitely smell the butterscotch. Definitely butterscotch. Alright, here we go. Alright, the butterscotch has been poured. Okay, hold on. You know what? I'm gonna do this real quick. Before I take this shot, I don't mean to cheat this real fast, but I'm going to add some text really fast. So I'm gonna add a shot text real fast. So I'm up to five shots right now. Didn't want to reverse it. Move it over here. Right now, I'm currently at 5 shots. I'm gonna edit that really quick. Alright, so I'm currently now at 5 shots. Shot number 5, here we go. I hate butterscotch. This is gonna be horrible. I don't know. We'll see which one's worse, either the butterscotch or the corn. So, down the hatch. Oh god! Oh god! That's like drinking. It's like literally drinking like whiskey almost. Holy fuck! Oh god! Yo, like, you don't even taste the butterscotch. It's just like literal like alcohol almost. Like goddamn, that is fucking horrible. Fucking horrible. Oh god, I'm never gonna buy that again. I might for another stream, but goddamn, that was fucking horrible. No, I need to get some Ramune to fix this shit. Goddamn, that was terrible. This is over. Alright, so that'll cover that. So, follows one shot. If you guys give me 100 bits, that'll be 2 shots. A subscription will be 3 shots, and a donation will be 5. Let's get these 5 shots out of the way. Alright, and I get a minute and a half in between each of these shots. Alright. Sweet corn number one. I think I have a worse reflex with the sweet corn than I do with the butterscotch. Oh man. Oh Jesus Christ. Alright. Oh fuck. Oh, all right. Okay. Before I go to the next shot. Oh, fuck. Number 2. I swear to God, I'm going to definitely need some Ramune after all this one. Fucking hell. Appreciate it, Soulbane. Appreciate it, man. All right, number 2. Ugh. Oh, I think the butterscotch really kills a lot of the flavor from the sweet corn, so it helps, but the aftertaste of the butterscotch is just so bad. Sweet corn. Oh, fuck. I'm, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going for the rest. Let's go for it. Oh. Okay, sweet corn number 2. Oh fuck. Oh jeez. Oh. Alright. Oh. Butterscotch. Oh fuck. This is bad. I would never wish the sweet corn on anybody. Holy shit. God damn. Oh. If I'm not sick by the end of this stream, because goddamn. Alright. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Okay. Butterscotch number two. Thank God the butterscotch isn't that bad. Alright. Final sweet corn. Oh, and I took a big one. Fuck. Alright. After this one, I'm taking Ramune no matter what because fuck. These two are like the worst. Alright. Final shot of the donation shot. Shit. Ugh. Fuck. Ramune. I'm taking two drinks. Oh, fuck. Alright, Garcio, I'll go ahead and do that now. So, he let me actually go ahead and pick the shot. So, I'm gonna go ahead and actually try the root beer this time. So, I haven't tried that one yet. So, we'll go with the root beer. Alright. So, this is actually shot number 11. Huh. That's actually not too good. Not my favorite, but not bad root beer. I'd buy it again. I mean, it's not the one that I normally buy, but I'll take it. Alright, so let's go ahead and get salt beans out of the way. Sweet corn soda. Fuck me. Alright, down the hatch. Oh, fuck. Nope. Take it, Ramune. Wash that shit down now. So, apple pie, rocket piss, and the root beer. Okay. Oh, fuck. Alright, I'm rapid firing the next one. Fuck this. We're getting this out of the way. And Johnny's wants rapid fire. Fuck me. Alright. Apple pie. That's actually not bad. I wouldn't drink it a lot, but it's actually not too bad. It's like a green apple kind of soda. That's not too bad. It really isn't. Alright. Solvay, number three. Chocolate covered bacon soda. Oh, damn, that one had more bacon. Oh, fuck. Oh. Get rid of that. Oh. Okay, very short for combat nerfs. Okay, gotcha, 10-4. Oh, wow. That one had more bacon. I thought that was gonna happen. I would taste the chocolate for a little bit, and then all of a sudden, just bacon. There it was. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. Oh. All right, Solbay, number four, chocolate soda. And I will definitely do that when I have a brief moment. So I think after the chocolate soda, I'll take a quick break to fucking recover. All right, number four, chocolate soda. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. So the chocolate's kind of like more of a cocoa kind of chocolate. Which is kind of how the chocolate covered bacon one is as well. It's not bad, but after having already... Ugh. I still have the bowl of shame to fucking do. Oh, and that's all of them. Okay, let me check real quick here. Alright. Number five, Solvay. I like the root beer, so that's a good one. Bubblegum. It's a good thing I didn't do alcohol, because I'm not allowed to drink alcohol on stream. So, sodas, that's why I chose sodas. Oh, man. I'm gonna take a pause after the bubblegum because fuck. That one's just as bad. That one gets worse. The aftertaste for the bubble is kind of... have you guys ever had double bubble bubblegum? Have you had double bubble bubblegum? It has that powdery chalk. And it's pretty fucking abysmal. The aftertaste for the bubblegum is really fucking bad. Like, really fucking bad. Oof. Yep, starting to come up now. Definitely coming up. 4 shots of butterscotch. 4 shots of butterscotch. Alright, here we go. 4 fucking shots of butterscotch. Jesus Christ. And by the way, I am recording this and I will be putting this up on my YouTube and I will be breaking it down and uploading it to my friends so they can see how bad these shots are. Alright, shot number 1. Oh, fuck. Oh man, it's like drinking cough syrup. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's like literally drinking cough syrup. Shot number 2. Oh, I'm Johnny Psycho with the follow. Welcome to the fiesta! Let me add another shot to that one. And Johnny's all fucking rapid fire. Fuck me. Ugh. One more. Oh, fuck. Ugh. Oh, okay. So that covers all of Soul Bait. I mean, I'm moving the fuck out of that. Get that out of my mouth. Alright. So next up was... it was Combat Nurse. Rocket piss. Fuck! Oh. Rocket piss. Oh, fuck. Oh. Alright, and then Rupert. Rupert will get rid of that fucking terrible aftertaste. Push that shit around. Fuck. Alright, Johnny. So, do you want me to do the 6 shots first, or do you want me to do the bowl of shame first? What do you want me to do? Okay, so he says bowl of shame first. Alright. Let's get the bowl of shame. So bowl of shame's right here. I'm gonna try to put my elbow over real fast, so bowl of shame is where my elbow is. So if I turn my hand, it's gonna be like right off, it's like right off the camera, so it's like right here where my hand is. So if you see the edge of my hand, the bowl of shame is right here. Alright, so we dipping in. Oh, fuck, man. Alright, let me wipe down the shot glass so I don't get my keyboard wet. Alright. So this is all 7 drinks. Sweet corn soda. Velvet Nightmare, thank you very much for the host. I appreciate that for 10 people. Woo, this is gonna be bad. Alright, so bonus. Oh no! No! Oh, and I had to rapid fire the sweet corn shots. Johnny! Why? Oh god. We might have a vomit here because, oh god, the sweet corn is so bad. But alright, so bowl of shame first. Sweet corn, apple pie, chocolate covered baking soda, raw chocolate, root beer, bubble gum, and butterscotch, all in one. Here we go. So Surprisingly enough, the Bowl of Shame is actually not as bad as I thought it was going to be. I think the sweet corn counters a lot of those. The sweet corn, the bubblegum really counters all of those. But I'm about to go to hell. 6 fucking shots of this goddamn sweet corn soda. Oh, Christ. Okay, do I have something I can throw off here? Okay, I do. Okay, so if I do, I've got the cup right here for it. Johnny, this one's for you. Let's fill this boy up. Oh, this is gonna be a big shot of fucking sweet corn. I'm gonna fucking die. Holy shit. Holy shit. This is gonna be bad. Alright. I'm gonna grab the big red solo cup and get ready for this shit. Oh god, I'm scared. I'm fucking scared for this one. Oh god. Alright. Down the hatch. Nope. Couldn't even get it down. Oh. All right. That's the first throw up right there. Oh fuck. That one is so bad. Goddamn. All right. Oh. Couldn't even do it. Nope. Sweet corn's bad. Sweet corn is really bad. Oh, fuck. Oh, this spirit is stupid. Alright, Stalker says we're going apple pie. Alright, we're going with the apple pie shot. Here we go, apple pie. Woo, fuck. Alright, apple pie down. That was not bad. Like I said, it's like a green apple soda, so it's really good. Just following that sweet corn soda. Jesus Christ, man, the sweet corn soda is fucking horrible. If you're my best friend, I'll go ahead and take a shot for it. But it doesn't count toward the shot limit, though. Chocolate covered bacon. All right, we'll dig in for it. Chocolate covered bacon soda. Alright, please have more chocolate than bacon. Please have more chocolate than bacon, because fuck, that bacon is horrible. Here we go! Nope! Oh, fucking hell! Oh, god! That was like a touch of chocolate and all bacon. Oh, Jesus, god! Oh, fuck! Still not as bad as the sweet corn, but... Fuck. Oh. Okay. All right. I'm good. We're all right. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. We're good. Okay. Same rules. Thank God. Oh. Fuck. I don't know if I can handle rapid fire on this one. Same rules to that last shot. All right. Hold on. I got an eyelash in my. So after the final rocket piss, I gotta do the bowl of shame. All right. Oh fuck, that was a big one. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. We start with the worst one. Sweet corn soda number one. Thank God this one's almost gone. Oh, fuck. So, Bane, I will for sure, man. For sure. Just... Yeah. Oh, fuck. Alright. Sweet corn shot number two. I'm not doing the Ramone. I'm going for it. Alright. I get a good one in between the bad one. Okay, apple pie. Apple pie number one. Okay, that one's okay. Apple pie number two. Oh, that's four down. Number one. Fuck. It's like the more I drink the chocolate covered bacon soda, the more the bacon start to show up. Oh, alright. Let's kill him out. Chocolate covered bacon soda, number two. Okay. That one had a little bit more chocolate, so I'm okay with that one. I'm gonna start calling this one the cocoa soda. So, cocoa soda. Number one. Oh, it's starting to hit me like the sweet corn is. Fuck. That's good. I need a little bit more than that. All right, cocoa number two. I'm going right to root beer. Fuck this. Root beer number one. Root beer number two. Oh, kill the good ones fast. Wash that shit out of my mouth. Bubblegum number one. Is it bad that the bubblegum is actually starting to lose flavor and I don't even taste it anymore? I think that's pretty bad. Bubblegum number two. Alright. Solbane. Here comes the three alcohol shots, basically. Butterscotch, number one. Nope, need more than that. Butterscotch, number two. Alright. So after, God, it's so bad. All right, after butterscotch number three, I go straight for the bowl of shame. Oh, fuck. And one big ass gulp with the bowl of shame. Oh, fuck. All right, those are down. Bowl of shame. All seven drinks in one. All right, here we go. Oh! What? Yep. That didn't last. Oh, fuck. Oh. Yeah, it's a good thing I'm wearing this suit, and the only time I'm ever gonna fucking wear it, but damn. I kinda figured that was gonna happen. That one had a lot of... That one had a lot of sweet corn in it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh. Alright, while I do that, bowl of shame. Yep. We're getting we're getting to that territory. All right, so number one for combat nurse, butterscotch. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna get rid of the rough ones first. Okay, butterscotch isn't bad. It's just got no taste. So, butterscotch number one. Okay, that one's all right. Okay, everything's fine. Butterscotch number two. All right, I'll cover that one for now. That's 50. We're 50 shots in. All right, we reached the milestone of 50, so we're at 50 now. Oh, we'll take a bubblegum shot. Oh. Okay, so bubblegum shot done. Shot number 52. Sweet corn soda. Get your fixins. Ken, not doing it. Oh, fuck. All right, let me get this other one out of the way. Just do it now. I'm fucking doing it now. If I don't do it now, I'm just gonna die. Come on. Nope, a little more than that. All right, there we go. Oh. Yes, no, corn is really good, but here's the thing now. I think at this point, I'm not gonna like corn anymore. Corn was my favorite vegetable. I don't think I'm gonna like corn anymore after this. Fuck this. Fuck sweet corn soda. It's funny, because I actually almost bought peanut butter and jelly soda. I shit you not, peanut butter and jelly. Peanut butter and jelly. Wrap your mind around that one for a second. Oh. Oh. All right. Shot number 53. Sweet corn soda number two. I can't even say it. Two worst ones out of the way now. I'll take care of one of combat nurses really don't want to do this one again. Alright, alright. Shot number 55. Oh, God. This one's so bad. Oh, fuck. Shot number 55 for Combat Nurse and for my sister. Sweet corn soda. Get your fixins. That one was bad! Oh, fuck, that was really bad. Oh, the aftertaste actually fucking killed me. Oh. I'm really gonna hate corn after this one. Oh, fuck. I'm going straight for the chocolate. Fuck this. Chocolate covered baking soda. Shot number 56. Get your fixings. Oh, fuck this. 57. That would have bacon. Oh. 57, get your fixins. Nope, keep going. 58, apple pie. Sixty, cocoa. 61, cocoa. 61, and I'm stopping there because fuck. Oh, that's bad. All right. Shot number 62. A little bit more than that. 62. Root beer. 63. Root beer. 64. 65. Bubblegum. 65. Bubblegum. And I'll take the shot. And now that I'm here, I will wait and take the shots. So, shot number 76. Or 76. 66. Bubblegum. And 7. Bubblegum. And you can move on before the door closes on me. I'll stop here. I'm gonna do the last 3 root beer. Let's go ahead and send this Halloween off on a good night here. So, once again, guys, let's go ahead and raid off on Sith Gypsy. Here's that last shot, guys. Have a great night. Get your fixings. Ugh, sweet corn.